What is up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Tech Explained. In this episode, we are gonna get to know what is the CPU and how does it get our work done. If you see this box and call this a CPU, you're totally wrong. This is how a CPU looks like graphically. And you cannot see it visually cause it's underneath the fan on your motherboard. CPUs are majorly produced by two tech giants. First one is AMD, and the other one is Intel. By the way, CPU stands for Central Processing Unit. When you click on an app, the processor is going to calculate the app's location, which is coded in binary number and saved in the hard disk. The CPU gets the binary code and decodes it to present the app to you. The cores and threads help CPU to perform tasks. But what are cores and threads? The core is the brain of a CPU. It receives instructions and performs calculations or operations to satisfy those instructions. A CPU can have multiple cores. A processor with two cores is called a dual core, with four cores is called quad core, with six cores is called hexa core. What are threads then? Threads are a series of programmed instructions that allow a core to appear to be split into two cores so that you have two threads for each core. Like dual core has 4 threads, quad core has 8 threads, hexa core has 12 threads, and octa core has 16 threads, and so on. But a note, not all CPUs have dual threads nowadays, but it's becoming a trend slowly. But do you know what your CPU speed is? Computer's processor speed determines how quickly the CPU can complete a given task. This helps your computer complete more tasks by getting them done faster. And it is measured in gigahertz. Know that everyone has the doubt after this explanation that which CPU is best for you. So look, basic use PCs can perform good with 4 cores or 3 GHz speed, but if you are a gamer or multitasker, I suggest you to buy a 6 core or 8 core with 4 GHz speed. Hope this helps. Hit on the like button, share and subscribe to my channel for more updates on tech.